captain's home.
Give me some speed.
Ας κουβέτη, κλέτη, γουάι.
Σο κανοπτούσκαλ, άμπι. Κέσμα ουγιοχελέτη. Κουντούλ γουινίγ σουγ, ουκονί χελ μάσακε, βουκάχου μασουπτάλ, γιάν γουαλτίλετιε. Jesus, Kate! You...
We're onto something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act awesomely. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
You parrot the words, but you do not understand.
Don't get off.
The way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. And there should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there. Try moving them. Those blocks up there seem like they might move with a bit of weight. Rattlers.
you lot them Templars have been chasing then?
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand. Door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump!
Enough to curse you with, kid! Be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself. This it, then? The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they call the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. We've one more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. But with pictures carved on them.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well. None of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what?
There's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
These stones here. Seems like they might move. idea. This isn't the right position. These stones here, seems like they might move. Should we climb these stones here? Seems like they might move.
That's him, the sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
What the hell did I just see back there?